Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel Unlock Your Learning. Friends, today we are going to discuss about NCERT Maths Class 6 Chapter 7 Fractions Exercise 7.3 Question Number 5. So friends, without wasting any time, let's get started. So this question says, find the equivalent fraction of 36 upon 48 with A is numerator 9, okay? So this is actually trying to say there is a fraction given to us which is 36 upon 48, and we have to make an equivalent fraction out of it having 9 in the numerator, okay? Now friends, first you need to know what will come in the denominator to complete this, and as we know over here, as you can see over here, we have numerator 9 given to us. Now we need to know what we have to do to find the equivalent fraction, multiply or divide, because there are two ways to do it. Now friends, we need to know, does 36 is a multiple of 9 or not? Is 36 a multiple of 9? Yes, it comes in 9 times. How many times? 9 into 4 is 36. So that means we have to multiply 4 times to get 36. Now what if we have to divide? Now as we know, if we will divide, then we need to look for a number which will divide 36 9 times. So as we know, 36 divided by 4 gives you 9. Okay, that means 4 is the number which we will use to find the denominator even. So same ways we will need to divide 48 even by 4, okay? So let us see what will we get here. 48 and 4 here. So 4 will go 1 times, and then 8 will come down. Then we will multiply 8 from this, and then 0, and it goes 2 times. So that means 12 times 48 goes by 4. That means our denominator will become 12 over here, and the fraction becomes 9 upon 12. Friends, let us move on to the next part. So this says denominator 4. Now again, the fraction here we have is 36 upon 48. And we need to make a equivalent fraction out of it having 4 in the denominator over here. Now friends, you have to see which number over here. As we know, we don't have the numerator here, so we need to check by the denominators only, by seeing the denominators only. So we have 48 and 4 over here. Now as we know, we need to know how many times will 48 go by 4. For 4 into 12 is 48, so we can write this even. 48 when divided by 12, we can write this in this way, that 48 when divided by 12 will give us 4, okay? Now same we will have to do with the numerator, which is 36 here. 36 divided by 12. So as we know, 12 into 3 is 36. So we have 3 here. That means in the numerator we will write 3, so this becomes 3 upon 4. And friends, this is all for today. If you are new to my YouTube channel, do not forget to subscribe and hit that bell icon down below so that you get notified whenever I upload a video. Also, leave a like on this video. Till then, stay home, stay safe, wear a mask, maintain social distancing, and take very good care of yourself. Bye-bye.